Good morning, guys and girls. Today I will show you how to do the perfect skin the cat. Coach Marco, aka Calimarco PT, and today I will show you skin the cat, one amazing exercise that you can do on gymnastic ring or also directly to the bar. One fundamental step in order to progress with more advanced exercise, with more advanced skill like back lever, front lever, dragon flag. It's a super good exercise to really hit, really work all your core, but it really engage, it really stress all your back. In minimum, you have to reach 6-7 pull-ups with the perfect technique, chest to the bar, hollow position. If you don't know the technique how to perform a good pull-up, you can check my video, my channel, how to do the perfect pull-up. And if you didn't subscribe yet, my YouTube channel, do it now, so you will not lose any video post on my channel. And minimum 8-10 dips, parallel dips, with the perfect technique. If you can do 6-7 pull-ups, 8-10 dips, you can start to work to your skin the cat. But before, you have to check your mobility. If you are not able to really extend all your elbow, this side you have to stay fully, you have to remain fully extended. Some people are stiff, they cannot extend, they are a little bit harsh. Don't do this exercise. You risk to tear your bicep tendon. So, like I always say, mobility is the key to perform a full range motion of all your exercise. Perfect technique is a must when you start to train. So if you are in this condition, find a good physio, find a good coach, personal trainer, and work day by day, little by little, in order to increase your mobility on your elbow. Another important point is the mobility of your shoulder. If you stay like this, if you have a little bit of kyphosis, don't start to train with the skin the cat, because you will do a full range motion. Really, you will tear your arm, your bicep tendon, and also this could be a little bit risky. So before, work on your shoulder mobility, shoulder back, down, and the depressed scapula always attached. So your mobility is okay. Let's start to approach the skin the cat. You stay quite low with the rings. Let's say shoulder high. You go in the tuck position with your legs. You stay parallel. And you go down until you touch with your feet the ground. And you start again. So tuck position. Put your feet to the ground, breathe a little, and you do again. So when this will be easy for you, we just go back like that. Back position. Put your feet to the ground. Now you jump, you press on your feet, so this will help you to get stronger. And you go back. When you arrive to this point, try to slower the movement, so you will really feel, you really hit your core. When this will be easy, we try to reach what is called the German hang. So we just elevate the rings. Okay. Tuck position. Roll over back. Fully extend your leg. And you get confident with this position. Probably you will feel stretching all this area. It's okay if you feel uncomfortable around this area, stop the movement, rest, give 2-3 days to fully recover, and going back to train. Never feel uncomfortable in this area. When also this will be comfortable, like we did before, we just do the reverse, so the full movement. Feet to the ground, a little jump. Slowly down. So from here, slowly, slowly, slowly hit your core. When you will get confident in 2-3 weeks, let's put higher, and finally you will reach a full skin the cat. German hang, and you go back. You can also add the candle position in the middle of the movement. whew, in this way you really feel. Never reach the fatigue with this kind of skill, with this kind of exercise, so start easy. 2-3 repetition for set is enough. Don't do it every day. Give enough time for your joint, especially your elbow to shoulder, to recover. And let me know in the comment below if you have any question. It will be my pleasure to answer all of you. Give a like, thumbs up, guys, and remember, stay strong, stay healthy, stay fit, stay connected with Calimarco PT.